I'm so sorry. I left my home 3.5 hours ago, and it's an hour and a half journey. Traffic's going. There's a flower show which everyone's going to, apparently. So thank you for not going there as well. And coming here. But yeah, I'm so sorry. Honestly, I hate being late to things, so I'm very sorry. But I'm gonna play some songs. I just realised there are loads of faces. I'm sat on loads of people's faces on this counter. There are pictures of people. So sorry, everybody. Okay, so I'm gonna play some. Well, hi, my name's Lewis Watson. Everybody, right away, quickly. This is crazy. I didn't expect, you know, anybody to show up. So thank you so much for coming. I'm gonna play some songs, and I hope you like them. This first one's called Once Before.
If you want, I could say your name. Hold our breath so we'll feel our end. Well, I don't know if I could sacrifice the weeks that I've spent holding on by a single.
Maybe the guitar go down for this one, please. This song is from the same EP as that last song, number two, and hope you like it. It's called Sink or Swim. Thank you. It wasn't a cry for help, was it? You're okay. Thank you, man.
Sink or swim. Ride the wave far from where we came.
So again, thank you so much for coming. It's a really cool shop. I've been here for like 5 minutes, but it's amazing. So good work, guys. Good work, staff. A bit embarrassing, but I see. The idea is great. So this song I've never actually played live. It could either be like that or massive. I don't know. It's from a new EP, which is out now, and I saw somebody holding one somewhere. I think there they are. Thank you, wow, thank you so much. So yeah, I hope you like it. It's about running away in my... Basically, I've just bought a new car because I have like a 97 Mini, which is amazing, but it doesn't fit anything in it and no one ever wants a lift anywhere. So I kind of decided that I need to buy a new one, so I bought a new one, but I'm selling the Mini, which breaks my tiny heart. But this song was kind of written about that car and running away in that car. Yeah, it's called Close. And please sing along if you know the words. I think the last time I played this song was when I recorded it, which was a long time ago. So if I mess up, I'm very sorry. But yeah, just fill in the blanks with your mind box.
I just...
Thank you very much. And so this next song is from my new EP as well. It's kind of written about a day like today where it's just unbearably hot and you have to wait an hour for me to show up. I'm so sorry. Honestly, I feel terrible. But anyway, it's about gathering your friends and going to the park and drinking a bottle of Blue WKD. And I hope you like it. It's good corn. So this next song was on my first EP. Did anybody get my first EP?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. AP's like my baby, so honestly, thank you so much. Yeah. This next song is, it was written about getting used to not having habits that you've had in like a relationship. So the relationship's over and you're still doing the things that you used to do in that relationship, kind of thing. Yeah, I do like it, it's called Windows.
We shared back a month or two.
Shows where like the artists spray water over the crowd to cool them down. I was really tempted to do that, but I won't, don't worry. Okay. So two more songs. Okay. I'll be right with you, I need to think of two more songs. Before I was on a roll, and now that I've thought about two songs, I have to think about two songs. Okay. Okay. So, good, thank you, whoever that was. You're a kind citizen. Okay, so you're the first to shout. So. This next song is from my first EP again, and it's called Bones. Every pain and the lakes will break our fools.
And I hope that you feel it too. When a flame follows these sparks, no, just don't tell me lies, because I've been let down too many times. Spend the rest of our lives by the old reservoir, and looking at satellites, waiting for shooting stars. Although our wish has been made and I found you, I'll just wish you stay.
Unless the encore shout is loud enough. So, this is a kind of stripped back version of my song Into All, and I like it.
Take my hand and let's go. I just wanted to know. Like one small shaft of light flooding into my mind, I will never see things just the same. But I'm not afraid. And all I have, it doesn't seem so significant in the drop of a heart. Almost everything that I've ever known. So here we go. Won't you step out into the wild? And there's a beautiful story. If it's quite alright, you could be my way of life. Sea salt sits on your lips. Birds for the thwart from cliffs. Thought I couldn't do this, but I'm fine. Cause you're by my side. And all I have doesn't seem so significant in the drop of a hand. My whole world's getting different, so here we go.
Recently followed me on Twitter, and she was direct messaging me lyrics from this song, which is crazy because she's a Spice Girl, so it's like, you know, mental. But yeah, it's the third song that I ever wrote, which is why I very creatively called it Number Three, and I hope you like it. House.
same. Maybe if I had said something different, don't mind what it changed. But I couldn't have been more wrong, 'cause you left as soon as you came. You left as soon as you came.
Okay, so it's going to be a panoramic one. So you don't have to put your arms in the air because, you know, it's, you don't have to do that. But just smile. But do what you want. You're your own person. Just be yourself. On the count of three, just be yourself. One, two, three, yay! Okay, you look good. You're looking good. That is ridiculous. I just restarted.
Boo.
I hope it's saved.
Thank you.